origin of modern cosmos, or otherwise bring the consideration of human individualization and the method thereof. We saw that individualization is the conscious apprehension of the self, all that constitutes the non-self, and that it is a ghost in three ways, of which only two of the other even dimly comprehensible. In each case then, awakening of consciousness is preceded by a period of gradual development, is instantaneous at the moment of self-realization for the first time, and is preceded by another period of gradual evolution. This period of gradual evolution leads up to another crisis which we call initiation. In one we have initiation into conscious, into spiritual beyond the form of identification. For a soul or yoga's individualization dates back to stages 5 and 3 to the simplicity of solar systems which constitute for the eternal now, the which remains a point of view embodying the past, the present, and the future. A planetary yoga is individualized in a previous system. A man individualizes in this planetary entity. Now the planetary will individualize in the next. A. Consciousness and existence. From the wider point of view, the terms initiation and individualization are synonymous. They both express the idea of an expansion of consciousness or of entrance into a new kingdom of nature. In the faculty of acquiring knowledge, T-H-E-F-A-C-T-O-R-O-F-M-A-N-A-S 366. 9